In this video I will show some track tutorials in Openshot. So, I have made project and exported and published the video, check right up above and down below in description. When you click on the track you see drop down list, there you can use all the controls. You can add track above and below your track as you see. Now you can see all the controls yourself, it is very easy to understand but rarely we use them.
Yeah.